And it got Walker tightening up those batting gloves. So what does Dylan Kelly call for here on 1-2 to one of the most dangerous hitters in the league? Let's find out. Came off speed and Walker turns the ball. I don't think George saw it right away. He's drifting back. It is up and it is gone. Adam Brett Walker, his second home run tonight. His 18th of the season. And the Red Hawks lead now 9-4. He got it up to left today. Little breeze blowing out there. Just saw a 94 mile an hour hitter.